No, it changed my life a lot. Ever since I was a young boy, I never thought about anything else than becoming a rugby player, myself and Richard included. So, and yeah, we didn't have the best upbringing. We were quite poor when we were smaller, and I think that just made like a fire inside me and driven me with motivation to make it. So, just to look after my family and hopefully make sure that they don't go through the same that we did, or if I have kids in the future or whatever, so that they don't go through the same that I did. So, it's actually, rugby is for me, it's more than just myself. It's for my inner circle and the people I most care about. So, rugby has changed my life tremendously.